फॉर डेज वेलकम टू सब बजे टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पनीर भुर्जी रेसिपी दिस इज डिलाइटफुली स्पाइसी पनीर डिश दैट कैन बी सर्व्ड एज एन अकम्पेनमेंट और साइड डिश इन इंडियन डिनर एंड इट्स सिंपली इरेसिस्टिबल दिस एग भुर्जी इंस्पायर्ड पनीर डिश हैज सिमिलर टेस्ट एंड टेक्सचर एंड इज प्रिपेयर्ड यूजिंग क्रम्बल ग्रेटेड पनीर विद generous use of Indian curry spices, onion, tomato and capsicum. Now coming to ingredients, we need 250 grams paneer, cottage or cheese, crumbled and grated, 1 teaspoon grated ginger, 4 to 5 garlic cloves crushed, 1 green chili, seeded and finely chopped, 2 medium onions, finely chopped, 1 large tomato, finely chopped, 1 medium capsicum, finely chopped, and 4 teaspoon garam masala. And we need 4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 2 tablespoons milk, 1 teaspoon lemon juice, and 1.5 tablespoons oil, 2 tablespoons fresh coriander leaves, finely chopped, and salt to taste. Coming to directions to prepare. Heat oil in a pan over medium flame. Add cumin seeds and allow them to crack it. Add grated ginger, crushed garlic and chopped green chili and sat for a minute. Add chopped onion and sat until it turns translucent and about 2 to 3 minutes. Add chopped tomato and chopped capsicum. Stir and cook until they turn soft and oil starts to separate for approximately 2 to 3 minutes. Now add garam masala, turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder and salt. Mix well. Now add milk. Mix and cook for a minute. Now add crumbled paneer and lemon juice. Mix and cook for 3 to 4 minutes. Stir occasionally in between to prevent sticking. Wow. Wow, colorful, right? Spicy and dry paneer bhurji is ready now. Turn off the flame and transfer prepared paneer bhurji to a serving bowl. Garnish with fresh coriander leaves and serve hot. As known in common Indian parlance, paneer ke bhurji can be served with naan, paratha, chapati or rumali roti for lunch or dinner. Serve it as an accompaniment or a side dish that complements the main dish. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.